forecast for the Yakima Valley, including sunny side in Yakima for today. Mostly cloudy in the morning, then clearing.
The civil authorities have issued a required weekly test for all of California, all of Nevada, all of Oregon, and all of Washington, beginning at 11 a.m. and ending at 12 p.m. Test message equals open cap EAS feed configuration test message.
The forecast for the Lower Columbia Basin, including Tri-Cities, Prosser, and Continental.